In this video, we'll show you the new features in VictronConnect 5.5. You can now display temperatures in Fahrenheit as well as Celsius. To change this, when in the device list, click the three lines at the top left of the screen. Select Settings. Here you can see the app version number, and below this are the options to change both the language and the temperature. Simply use the drop-down menu and these settings will be displayed across all connected devices, such as battery monitors and solar charge controllers. Another new feature when using either the smart battery monitor, a smart battery sense, or a smart MPPT solar controller is the additional Trends tab at the top of the screen. When the app is running, you can see live data across two simultaneous graphs. The Trends feature is ideal to pinpoint exact current use or to see how an item behaves over time. You can plot two graphs using the drop-down menus. The options are relative to the device you are looking at. For this BMV712 smart battery monitor, we can see the trending data for voltage, current, power, consumed amp hours, the state of charge and temperature. For this smart solar charge controller, you can see the system is increasing to 380 watts of solar and just under 3.7 amps. You can zoom in and out using the magnifying glass at the bottom left and pause the graph for a more detailed view. Using the new Trends feature can help diagnose and problem solve a setup or simply see what's going on with the system in more detail, all from within the VictronConnect app.